midnight before I go to bed. I can't help worrying. Not because of monsters in the closet. I'm a kid, not a child. I worry about serious things, like whether Mrs. Karpalowicz, our math teacher, who always smells like a medicine cabinet, is secretly out to ruin my life. I worry about whether Dirk the Jerk will have yet another growth spurt. And if his fist really does hurt like a sledgehammer. I worry whether Madison will like the Valentine's Day card I made her and finally give me a shot. Stop yelling at each other. And if tonight will be our last night as a family. Right before I think, I'll never fall asleep again. When everything seems hopeless and the world seems doomed, I remind myself that the world isn't such a scary place. That Harvard does pay off. That friendship will always help me through the tough times. That letting go opens you up to better things. That true love really can conquer all. And as soon as I remind myself that sleeping is no longer a problem,